Thank you.
I don't know why I'm playing this. I honestly don't.
Hey, Bubba, maybe later
really
we'll play the game that Garrett is we're playing right now. It's like a Minecraft, but not.
It's 3D
it's
Minecraft.
Minecraft.
I don't think he knows what MMO means, Garrett.
He doesn't know what MMO means? Well, he is six or whatever.
I always forget what it stands for, but I know what it is.
So, who wants to go to a dungeon? Alright. Let's go find a dungeon.
Oh, I almost died.
What land are you in? I'm an elite.
I love how the horses can double jump. Dude, when my brother gets on his horse, he can still jump 18 times. It's really funny looking.
Yeah.
This is the thing I was looking for before.
Where are you going?
Places. I'm just exploring, honestly. Ooh, a house plot. Dude, I love how you can walk underwater.
It doesn't sound like the game's complete if you can walk underwater.
Aha, I claimed it before you.
So, do you have like your own castle or what?
You have cornerstones and then you have a house.
So you have your own house. Okay.
Is this a house plot or what is this?
Oh no, that's not down
there. Is.
Game right here.
You're downloading your game.
Apparently. There we go.
Is this yours?
Yes. Wait, what that one right there? No. Not that one, no. This one over here.
Okay, I was about to say, Jesus Christ.
No, there's a dude, he built one to the max of the map, dude. He built one like all the way up. Remember that, Russell?
Huh, I guess the houses are randomized, or did you build this?
I built this.
Well, I haven't took the time to do that, so...
Okay, go down, 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 down.
I didn't build that, but some dude had a house like that, but like all the way up to clouds and stuff. It was really funny looking.
Go over.
Dude, look at the horse. This is great.
Look at my horse. It's a unicorn.
Dude, I wish you could ride that.
Go all the way down.
Crap. This is like I can shoot stuff out of this, and it makes me faster and stronger.
How are you doing that?
I'm using L1. I mean L2.
Oh, that's his special power. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It's kind of like the exotic blade in Warframe.
I mean. Press X. We're after.
I'm gonna go find me a thing to do.
Yeah, well, I'm kind of downloading.
Either that or go fight enemies underwater. I haven't decided yet.
Hold on, wait. I'm eating a sandwich.
Wait, in the game or real life?
In the game, Tyler.
In the best game ever.
What? You can eat sandwiches?
Yes, Tyler, you
can
eat it.
You can totally eat a sandwich in Trove, Tyler.
There you are.
Hey.
This game has got 10 times better. Yeah, I know.
Is this a dungeon?
Yeah, it's downloading.
There are no dungeons in the hub world, dude.
Okay, okay.
Oh, I can buy crap from here. A ship. What?
What?
Much money.
Yeah, I know.
Hey.
Okay, well, you need to close that.
Look at this.
So it'll go faster.
I'm just, dude, we are the size of one block in this game.
Yeah, but
go all the way up.
What world is this? My brother wants to know. He's gonna come visit us. Yes.
I don't know.
Help, guys. I'm about
wait. How do I send you game invite, Russell?
Okay. Press the options button. Go to friends.
Alright.
I'm not taking a moment, I'm getting material.
No, I don't want to join. No.
It's not like you could come here if you wanted.
Okay, Bubba, hush.
Invite. I'm going to invite you.
What's this thing?
Away!
Wait for me. I can only shoot people from a distance. This person's way cooler than me.
Nice going, Russell.
In my opinion. At least.
Is there a dungeon in this place? Is that a dungeon? What is this?
No, Gabe. There aren't dungeons in the hub world.
Oh, this is a hub world. Nice.
Dang it, I was really hoping to destroy stuff in the hub world, so I was just destroying this place. This house that we just did. What?
There's this cave thing, whatever this is.
I don't know where you went.
I'm underground.
Okay.
Right
7 minutes left.
You just go down here.
Where are you? Oh, okay. A dragon crucible? Whoa. I want a dragon, honestly. That'd be cool.
I'm on top of this giant rock now. Dang it.
What?
I was on top of a giant rock.
I really wish it would, like, how in Watch Dogs it showed where the other person is. And you have it as a friend.
So much material.
No.
Oh, this is cool.
Pull it up.
There you go.
I like how we're the size of one block, but yet we have to destroy like two.
Hey, my unicorn.
Okay, Bubba, get down.
This game's great. What are you talking about? This game ain't no trash. This game's actually great. I actually played it for over an hour. Russell over here played it over for like 4 hours.
Go turn that TV down, Bubba.
He's on the home screen.
Yeah.
Help me.
What?
Gabe.
What?
Help me.
Why?
I'm stuck.
Use the thing to destroy stuff. It's press the D-pad.
It's pretty stupid. Know how to use this game.
Yeah, but how are you stuck is the question.
Because I dug as far down as I could.
Wait, I wonder if I can do a backflip underwater. Yay! Dude, I just keep doing front flips to go up. I have red eyes in this game and black hair.
Oh yeah, I need to go through that again.
Yeah, I destroyed mine and I can't get it back. It didn't go in my inventory. Quit sending images,
okay, Tyler.
Stop. It's actually annoying. That SpongeBob thing describes you. Is that a phone? Who is this?
Oh, no,
it's
I can't
mom.
You'll die in 2 days. 3, take it or leave it.
Oh my god, I have to? Jesus Christ, hold on.
Okay,
hello?
Seriously, Tyler, stop.
Okay. Right here. Want to talk to him? Here you go. Here you go. I'm recording YouTube answer.
Hello.
Where's my earbud? There, my earbud is. There it is. Okay.
Okay.
Gabe, come here.
I don't know where you are. I'm underwater.
Hold on. Go
doing
back front to the
flips. Giant rock
we were on.
Quit, Tyler.
Tyler, seriously,
why?
Because it's annoying.
Because your memes are actually trash, besides your McDonald's one. That was actually really funny.
What McDonald's one?
Yeah, the one McDonald's one is the only funny one you said.
What McDonald's one?
Are you stupid or something?
Indeed.
It shows Ronald McDonald.
Oh, yeah.
You don't remember I'll slap. You don't remember that. You really don't.
Gabe.
What?
Go back to the giant rock we were on.
I kind of can't. I don't know where it is. Oh, I know where it is now. Never mind. The island's small. I know where it is.
Okay.
Guys, mine's almost done. It's got 3 minutes left.
Okay, you already said that.
Jesus Christ, what is this? Alright, cool.
Love you too.
So, Garen, where is the giant rock at again?
Here.
What do you want? Hello?
Hello?
Alright.
I'm trying to find
I'm kind of recording.
Okay,
alright, bye.
Alright, you're quite a ways away off. You're a dick to my house.
So where are you at?
Hold up on the D-pad.
Okay, hold on. Yeah, I'm next to your house, ain't I? Jesus Christ.
Hey, Gabe. Hey, behind you. Hey, all right, let's go.
Thought you were stuck.
I was, but then I built up. Try and keep up, Kate. Get it? Because I'm flying away.
Yeah, I don't have that yet. So look at that dude's house over there.
No, you have to be mastery level 5, at least.
I'm just level 5. I don't know. Mastery 3.
Guys, it's done. It's loading up.
Why did both of yours do it so fast?
Because it's only like a gig.
Yeah, but mine took forever for some reason, and I didn't have anything running, but Gabe did. This is house?
What is this? Trash.
You're trash, this game's fun.
What is this trash?
Oh heck yeah, he has a room in here too. That's nice. See, I'd do this.
This is house.
The dude's even in here.
Yeah.
What, though? What do you want?
What are all those trophy things of those heads? Are those just trophies?
Why'd you say don't? For me,
I haven't. I've played less than you have, I'm pretty sure.
Well, I don't know.
No, you're gonna play this.
It says still to connect to the off server.
I'm going over here building houses far away from everyone, just to be a douche. Even though I love where my house is, because it's inside, it's basically like right next to a mountain, and I like that.
Dude, I want that unicorn thing. Heck yes, look at him.
Yeah, I have it.
I'm about to get it.
What uniform looking thing? The PlayStation Plus thing?
No. The thing I have.
Whenever you link your account, I gotta make one.
No, I'm not making you an account. It's not a pony. It's a unicorn.
There's a difference.
It's a cotton candy unicorn.
My God, who is this?
You know who it is.
There's so much hair.
What?
Year of birth. Yeah, because I was born in 2017.
Dude, same.
Create account.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Account.
Nice, I now have that cotton candy unicorn thing.
I do too.
I don't.
Why?
Because I didn't link account because I don't know what it means to link the account.
Just make a new account.
Okay. No!
Ooh, I gotta pick my class.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm Gunslinger and Neon Ninja. Gabe's Boomeranger and Neon Ninja.
No, there's not.
So, ultra faggot and cool, basically, is what I am.
Neon Ninja.
Heck yes, Neon Ninja.
Are we all getting Neon Ninja?
I am Neon Ninja.
No, I am Neon Ninja. Garen was the original Neon Ninja.
Yeah, because I played this originally.
This actually looks really trashy, but amazing at the same time.
You're trash.
I said it looks amazing.
Who is this?
It's pretty fun and bad at the same time.
Mm-hmm. Do I just have to follow this trail? Slay the radio specter. Okay. Oh wow.
Mm-hmm.
What is this trash? This is amazing.
Bye.
Ow.
I'm rebuilding my house, actually.
I'm messing with my hair.
Press X. It's not going down. Just press X. Where do I go now? Objective. Ah. Well, you need an email. Do you have an email account? No. So I can't do it.
Wait, it was easy as putting your account information in and you got a pony.
Yeah.
Pretty much, that's what he's crying about because I'm not going to do that.
Nice. Nice. Nice.
I really wish you could do that.
Oh, world. Whoa, dude, that's a lot of people.
See, this game's actually good. Other people like it. You're just trash, Tyler.
I do like it. Players in session.
Invite him to the session.
Hold up. I did. Hold up on the D-pad.
I'm not. I'm busy building my house. I'm
in. Hey, Tyler, what's up? Hey, how do I change my hair?
Yeah, no.
I don't know your email stuff, so I can't.
So, you shut up about it, kid. Frank.
Well, it's not even done yet, so just wait. How do I change my hair?
Hold on, follow me. Press L3.
It's a game called Trove.
Away!
I can fish.
It's a retarded game, okay? Yep.
Oh, my God. He's decrying about
I have the cotton in the unicorn. Yep, I do.
Your family's arguing about a cotton candy unicorn for real? Nice.
Yep.
I love your house.
Four words.
Okay, so apparently a horse can swim.
Yeah.
I had double jump.
I told you this game was magical.
Dude. I just triple jumped.
Russell can jump 18 times. So
after I get some boots, I'll be able to add.
After he gets boots, he's gonna get some boots and he's gonna add more.
8 jumps.
He's gonna add 8 jumps, dude. He's gonna be able to legally fly.
What is this?
Right now I'm fishing.
It's a cornerstone. Now press square to claim.
This looks a lot like Roblox.
Now here. Right here. Barbershop.
Whoa, dude. Head lady. Yeah, cause I want lady head. Face paint.
Average fish.
Give me a minute. Look at
that's
my
not
hair.
What she asked. I don't care what you want, little kid. Faggot.
Wait a minute, Baba. Press sex, I'm pretty sure.
I can't leave. You can have black eyes.
Hey, I also have black eyes.
Hey, that's pretty cool. No, I don't want this gay crap. Actually, I want to change the house.
Look at me.
How do you get black blocks? I have like 46 of them. Where are they?
Whoa, dude, I can be a zombie.
I'm undead. I have a skull.
That's what I was talking about, undead. It's your robot. Ghost pirate.
Ghost pirate's pretty unique.
Does it change the stats of you?
No, I mean, it's pretty lame.
Oh.
Look at me now, Tyler. Look at me now.
It didn't save it. What?
You have to press triangle to save it.
I'm just concentrating. I don't know. Being over here, like, destroying crap. He wants to come over to me.
Hold on. I'm trying to find you.
So is this my house now?
Yeah, basically.
Every time you go to a house plot that has no one in it, you can put your house there.
So it doesn't save your house.
It does. Are you autistic?
Extremely.
Oh.
This map is pretty stupid.
You're not wrong.
Like, you can't move it. So I can't find you. Oh, there you are.
How do I change my armor? Can you change your armor?
Yeah, you figure it out. I had to figure all of this out by myself. You figure it out.
What are you doing? How do you have a gun?
I chose gunslinger.
That's not fair. Dude, how do I change my armor?
You can't right now.
Oh. Enter Novus World in the hub. Dream Novus Adventure Portal.
What?
I want Elite.
Oh my gosh. Go turn the light on. While they can have the time to write this down but not come and do it. Come on, give it to me.
Where do you get black blocks at? Is the question.
Yeah, okay.
Game. That's the $1 million question. I have no idea. Alright, we're going to my house, which is this way.
Move.
I don't.
There.
I'm just destroying my whole house.
So, can I like decorate my house and stuff?
Yeah.
How?
I'm not gonna tell you to figure it out yourself. I'm being you, Tyler.
That's Garen, that's not me.
No, yeah, you basically did that to Bubba. You told him to screw off. You wouldn't help your little brother. You're mean.
No, I wouldn't.
Why would I help my little brother?
Thanks, Russ.
Oh, in that case, we don't have to tell you anything. Your little brother.
Guys, I have to take care. It's beautiful. So where are you all at?
I'm at my house, which is right next to yours.
Trying my hardest to figure out where red blocks are.
Okay, I see.
Can I not destroy stuff in the hub world?
No, you can only destroy your house.
No, you can destroy stuff in the hub world. I figured out how.
Well, you can destroy very little, but yeah, you can.
I don't want those blocks. I want red blocks. There was, and you can dig underground and get red blocks. Yeah, I know you can.
Why does historic dirt give you yellow blocks?
So where is my mission at?
Hub world. Hold up on the D-pad.
I thought this was hub world. Okay, in the hub world, find any.
How do you go to a different world exactly?
This what? This thing at the beginning.
Okay,
though. So I have to go to the.
Drop behind you.
Hey.
Faggot.
Still behind you.
Isn't this your brother?
Right there.
Wait, what?
Those are the worlds.
Yeah, it's my brother. Hey, that's my brother right there. Hey, how you doing? I'm following you.
You can't even go to where I'm going.
Yeah, I know, but still. I'm just following you.
Wait, is this the Novus portal?
Yes.
The lowest one.
This is the Novus portal. This is where I got the red blocks from.
That's absolutely
Russell, what are you on?
Uber 1. I think that's 5 up.
Uber 1. He's on like Uber 1. It's 5 up.
Uber.
Yeah.
I got a notification that says welcome to the troll team. It still says enter the Novus portal.
Okay. Who wants to go to my house? Okay, I'll find a plot.
Now I have to get a house. I'm gonna follow you, Gabe. Wait.
Okay. I think these are red blocks.
I'm a little pony dancing up the clouds.
How are you breaking it?
I'm a little
you
pony.
Press down on the D-pad and then you use L2.
What? Oh, pressure
man. Yeah, they'll attack you, so. Oh god, go away.
I have a sword.
I'm just staying in the novice world right now.
I'm trying to find a cornerstone.
I found me a plot.
Okay, that's here.
So you do watch me. For the plot.
I found me one.
Jesus Christ.
Whoa. There's spiders?
Yeah.
Wait, can I hurt other players? No.
No. Not unless you go to the PvP place.
Why is this dude so small?
Oh, it's the water. Whoa, dude. Whoa, that's really cool.
This bridge.
I didn't get the guy here.
Hi.
Look at my cotton candy unicorn. I don't either.
Why is Garen not talking?
Because I'm building a house. Okay, you're in the novice world?
Yeah, yes. I'm in the novice world.
I'm in the elite.
There's this guy. Well, there's this. There's a guy at my barber shop.
It's me. Not really?
What? Not.
I
who
just
is
said,
it?
Not really.
Tyler, I have a question. How retarded are you? Scale of 1 to 10.
15.
Oh.
Hey, person, you can leave now.
Where are you guys?
I'm in the novice world and location, I have no idea.
Why is this guy following me?
People like to do that, apparently.
Okay, well,
yeah, I know, it's fun, right? They just follow you around, they won't quit.
Dragon.
It's actually really stupid.
It's
I have to complete a dragon now, apparently.
Dungeon. You have to complete a dragon. Complete its life, Tyler. Be its husband or something. Oh. Whatever.
Oh. Oh, it's just complete a dungeon.
Yes. You're retarded if... Nice one, Tyler.
Are you guys... You're guys in the novice world, right?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm doing it. I'm in the novice world so I can build my house.
I know what the surprise is.
What is it?
They're killing you.
It's ice cream.
No.
It's fine.
No, you can't look outside.
I don't know where you guys are.
What?
No. Oh, look me on the map. I don't know where you guys are. Where are you guys? Look.
Whoa. See, look, this person keeps on following me, Dave.
Go away! Shoo! Say I got rid of them.
Where are you guys?
We're in the novice world, not too far from where you start.
I don't see you guys.
This is looking pretty good.
I'm actually just rebuilding it right now. And I'm trying to save up on red blocks, so the ones under the walls have nothing under it, so I'm saving on blocks.
Hello, Jody.
I thought I trapped your pony in a hole. I was like, nice.
What?
Hello.
I don't know, is it?
Get your pony to move. There you go.
Say no one yet. This one, because Mama just went in there and went like this and then again. We're like, shh.
Yeah, it's a swimming pool.
It really is?
Hold it.
Did your sister just say he's being mean? Nice. Yes. Nice. I love your family.
Hold on. Yes. No, don't. Like, hold on. Hey!
Hey, can you take me to a dungeon? The map's weird.
You're weird.
Thank you.
I don't understand the map. Can you take me to a dungeon? I have to clear out a dungeon.
Away! This direction.
Can you place waypoints? Or no?
No.
Tyler, you're thinking too in-depth into this game. This is Trove. What do you expect from it?
Everything.
Do you really expect it to be that in-depth?
I can actually destroy people because we're in the dumbest world.
My brother can't even die by any of the PCs in the novice world. He just keeps healing.
I heal fast.
Yeah, he
heals. Here's a dungeon. I don't know where it is, but the map says it's here.
Your HP doesn't even look like anything.
Yeah, because I don't play this game religiously like you, Russell.
I didn't either.
I found the dungeon.
It just takes very little effort.
Thank you, Garen.
Yeah.
God dang it. Stupid block.
Whoa. Whoa, dude. This is pretty spooky. Get him, candy unicorn. You can do it.
Time to go kill Super Punch Bot.
Wait. I have an idea. Dang it. They won't let me.
I just stole all the stuff from this man. Oh, God. I just stole the stuff from this dude. Okay, you're over here. You're now trying to attack me. He's following me, he won't leave me alone.
Oh, you can harvest this guy? Pretty cool. So does that mean that, like, I could use beans on the house, right?
Jesus Christ, he's loud.
Wait, when did I die?
Guys.
Oh, whatever, I'm back.
What?
So, since I'm in the thing and I'm harvesting these blocks, does this mean I can use these in my house, right?
Yes!
Oh my god, yes.
That's where you get the blocks from!
Gabe, you have a tank. You have a tank on your head. I have a bed.
You have a bed? Where are you at?
I did have a check mark on my head.
Hold on, Gabe. Hey, I'm behind you.
Oh my god, that's perfect. It looks like one of those old people hats is actually what it reminds me of. The ones that are really stupid looking.
Guys, this game is 10 times better than Minecraft.
This game is the god of all games. Oh my god, spiders, go away.
Okay. We all have our houses next to each other, and like in real life, Tyler has his in the middle.
Mine's always the one that you have to go up the hill to get to.
Gabe, look.
This house is that yellow one.
Fine. Hey, where are you? This is where it's gonna be.
Is that you
guys? It's just a giant house. I don't care what color it is.
Here, is that you?
No, that's not you.
I'm in a giant yellow house.
Okay, I see you. I think this is my house right here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, this is mine. We just destroy everything about this house.
That's gonna be the end of this video. Okay.